The St. Lucia Fire Service is observing International Fire Prevention Week this week, which is from the 4th to the 10th of October. And the theme for this year is Hear the Beep Where You Sleep. Every bedroom needs a working smoke alarm. And it brings out really the importance of having early warning systems in your home in case of fire. Because if you have working smoke detectors, you can detect a fire very early and give you enough time to get out safely, and as well to fight the fire in case you have a fire extinguisher, or even depending on what's on fire, you can use water, buckets of water, to extinguish the fire. So that is the relevance of the theme. Now, the activities we'll be having for this week, well, actually we started yesterday, the fifth, which was at Ancillary, and we are collaborating with other agencies such as NEMO, Solid Waste and Red Cross and some other agencies to really have a health and safety week in the community of Ancillary, and that went down very well. Today, Tuesday, we are in the town of Grosile, and we're having a number of activities, including reaching out to most of the schools in the district. We'll be having a fire safety presentations, as well as going through some of the businesses within the town of Grosile and interacting with the people. More so the sick and shut-ins who are not able to go out and interact with us on the street will be going into their homes.